Hi, my little Trinitians. Hope you're all keeping well and fine. Today, Trinity International School is going to celebrate Vesak. As you all know, we are all confined to all our houses and unable to go out. Unlike the past years, we are unable to decorate our school with your beautiful Vesak lanterns or buckets or even have any Bhakti Geet programs. But today, we will have a virtual Vesak celebration. So to start off with, we'll first make our own beautiful lantern. Do you like it? I'm sure you would love it. So, first of all, get your things ready, sit comfortably and get assistance or help from your mom, dad or any other elderly. Okay, so you all have your things ready with you, two A4 sheets. So first we are going to take one color, keep one color aside and take one A4 sheet, right? And then take one corner of the paper and fold it like this so that you will get a square. Right? Slowly, if you want, you can get help from your mom or dad. You have to get it neatly into a square. Right? Okay. Now see, you have got it like a triangular shape. And then from here, you have to cut. Use your pair of scissors and cut this part off. Right. So you all know what is this shape? This is a triangle shape. What happens when we open this? When we open, see, it's a square. Now you have a line in the middle from where are we? The folded lines. Right? Now we are going to fold it the other way. The opposite side. We are going to fold it again into a triangular shape. Right? And then see what you have. You have two lines like this. Right? Now it's very easy to do. So now you take these corners and take all the four corners and fold it to the center. You see the second corner. You can ask someone to help you to fold it. And fold this one, this end. Now this is like an envelope and then fold the other part also. Right? Okay kids, was it difficult? No. See what we did? We folded these corners inside. Like it's like a flower. Right? Now you hold it like this and slowly turn it the other way around. Slowly now this side, now turn it the other way around. And again, now you have the center here. Now take the corners again and fold it back to the center. All four corners. Right, now what has happened? The square has become smaller. Isn't it? The square is very small now. Now you have folded it this way. Now turn it the other way again. Now open it up. See? Wow, you get some beautiful petals. It looks like a lily flower or a flower. Right? So you open it up like this. Keep it like this and open. Fold it so that it will stand straight. Otherwise it won't stand straight. Right?
Now see what you have got. You have got something like this. Okay? Now keep this aside. Now we are going to do the same thing with the other paper. So we are going to do this. Now the people who have missed this, you can watch this very carefully again and do the same thing. So I'm going to do that a little bit faster so that we can finish it off soon. So cut off this part. So did you make one page, part like this? Okay, now we have this line. Now we fold it this way to get another folded line. Okay, do like this so that you will have four folded lines. Then take the corners. This is the center. Center where all the lines meet. So keep this. Take one corner here, the next corner here, to the center. You have to do it neatly, huh? Right. Now, I have folded. Now turn, what should you do? Turn it this way, the other way. And then we fold it again. The center. Same thing. So you can make many lanterns like this with two contrasting colors. Take beautiful colors, two different colors, and then you will get beautiful lanterns. Right, now we are done. Now turn it this way. Now see, you are getting another flower. So I will fold it like that so it will stand up straight nicely like this. So this time I'm also going to have this hung in my home because we can't go out to buy any lanterns, right? Now see, I have this one and this one. Now what are we going to do? Shall we make it a big lantern? So we'll join these two sides. Now this flower side, not the flower side, the other side. Now Ammi or Tarpi will have to help you. So what we have to do is, we are going to keep these two places together, two corners. Now, I am going to use the stapler. If you don't have a stapler, you can use what? Gum or glue. Right? Don't take it so to the bottom. Just keep it in the corner. And then slowly try to staple. I think Ammi parents will have to help you with this. Huh? Then I'm going to take another corner and keep it like this and I'm going to staple it. I want all of you to make one, and next day when we meet for our online session, you have to keep it with you. Wow, see? Wow, really beautiful. Isn't it? Right, now we will do something else. Right? See? Very beautiful. Right, now we are going to cut this. We are going to have some frills, right? We are going to cut this. So best thing is ask Ammi to help you. We fold this again, right? We keep both papers together. We keep both papers together. Fold it like this. And now we need four. We need four pieces. Right? So we are going to keep these together. Now the babies can cut this. Huh? Keep one on top of the other and cut it. We need 4 strips. Right, see? Now we have 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we are going to cut this again. Now you will have to do one by one. So you leave about 1 inch from here, right? And then cut only up to that. So I will only do one and show you. So Ammis will have to draw lines and help them to cut this. Right? So we have one here. Now I'm going to do the other one. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to keep all these things together. Now Ammis or Ayyas or Tatis will have to help. Hold it from here, make a line, and then cut 4 strips from here. So it's very fast. It's very quick. But I want the kids to cut this. Huh? Babies, you have to cut it. Not Ammi or Tati. Ask them to fold it for you, but you cut it. Huh? Slowly you can cut. See, now what shall we do? We will take this up, or we'll take this side. Which side do you like? Right. So now what you have to do is, you have to keep this here and put some gum, right? That is why we have kept it this way. So I'm going to stay at this here. Now this part, either this side, if you want to paste it onto this side or this side. So I'm going to paste it onto this side. And then I'm going to staple it. Right? See? Okay. Then I'm going to have the orange one here. Now, you will have and the last one. Oh, very beautiful. Right. Now can you see? Can you see? See? Very beautiful. Right? Now we are going to hang this. So we are going to hang it like this. So I want you to make one like this and have it. Right? See? Wow! Do you like it? So I'm going to have it here at my house. So now what we could do is, we will hang. So take one of these corners. I don't know whether I can crunch this. Yes. So I'm going to make a small hole. Oh no. Very crooked. Never mind. So now you have some holes here, and I'm going to hang it with this. Okay, take the piece of ribbon, put it inside, and we are going to hang this. Okay, and put the other one here on this side, and do the same thing and put a knot. Right. Ta-ta-ta. Wow, do you like it? Yes. Alright. okay, kids, so I want you to make something like this. So you can use different colors, very colorful colors, like say red and white, blue and red, green and orange. Now this is green and orange. So make very beautiful lanterns with contrasting colors, not very dull colors. So take some beautiful two colors, make them and hang them for your Vesak. Happy Vesak.